Mritu, are you fine, dear?
Mom, why did you say no when that uncle touched my cheeks?
That uncle is a stranger and you don't know who that uncle is. There is no need for him to touch your cheeks. Mritu, maybe this uncle has no bad intention. But you don't know. Some other uncle approaches you with the bad intentions. You should be aware of it, cause at that point of time, you get confused. Actually, you should have stopped him. Since you didn't do, I had to stop him. Some touch are good and some touch are bad. You should know about this. So when I tell you, like someone touches you, you feel very uncomfortable. It means that is bad touch. And you should not allow anyone to touch you. And someone touches you with the right intentions, you feel good about it. And that is a good touch. When a stranger touches you, just tell them no and just move out of that place and be safe. Some person may tell you, this is a game, let's play. But you should never allow anyone to play with your body at any situation. Sometimes he may touch your private parts. This is not right. Nobody has got the right to touch your body. At that time, immediately move out of that place and be safe. And you should come to me first and inform me, okay dear? You should know about your safety. Let me ask you one thing. When that uncle touched you, you felt it was a good touch or bad touch?
Becomes our duty and responsibility.